this is a song about how... Here's the thing. It's a song about memories that are extraordinarily precious. But at the same time, I consider nostalgia toxic. Like, if you ever meet somebody who wants to tell you how much better music was when he was 19 than it is now that he's 29, I feel it's your solemn duty to kill him. Because he's already told you that his life is over anyway. So you're really just, it's really just a formality at that point. I feel like, as I should say, the legal department is sending me little beaming messages from the ceiling that actually you must not murder anybody. It's wrong, I guess, and also against several laws. I'm not sure the civil code or state code that you're violating there, but one of them is certainly being violated when you murder a guy because he's going on and fucking on about how much better music was when they were young. So I'm like, that's whenever I start thinking about remembering special times from years past, the first thing I do is I go, no, there's plenty of good music, you tiresome fuck. Right? So that is always at the forefront of my mind, but at the same time, this song is about looking back on times that you will never again see and watching them get a little tiny bit smaller in the crystal as you look. It's called Age of Kings.
True.